are here at the Link for this NFC matchup between the Eagles and the Eagles. On paper, it looks like there are a lot of holes out there on that defense, especially against the run, and they're facing one of the top running teams today in the game.
Yeah, it shows on paper that they struggle stopping a run, and it's a reality. They have struggled all year long, and today they better put some weights in their pocket because they're going to see a lot of runs right at them. Are they going to be strong enough to stand in there and take it? I don't know. Well, I'll have to see it to believe it.
Spins away from contact. He's brought to a halt. They need to get the playoff. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense. Split backfield here. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Scrambling out of the pocket. And he'll step out of bounds.
Confidence, it's an unbelievable thing, isn't it? When you get that first down in the game, it gives you a little confidence, but maybe most importantly, it gives your coach confidence.
Hey, let's go, base 24.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down all the way.
Base 20.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. The defense had that one covered.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Hey, let's go.
And here we have second down.
Hey, let's go, base 24. Gun. Wait to his head.
This is a five-step drop back. Eagles now move the chains.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Eagle.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. The play clock's running down.
The D-line all talking. I think they're expecting run. That's why they're shifting to their left.
That pass, well, looks like a little miscommunication.
The intended receiver. Second down.
Base 24.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
The The quarterback's calling something out. Let's see how they back up the big play here. He's looking to the right. Eagles in the end zone.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. Extra point is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. Good piece of tackling. The Eagles are getting set for their next possession. The safety is up in the box right now.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Now first and 10. Takes it from the eye. Going to lose yards here. Nickel formation here for the defense. Second down and 12. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab. Eagles in for the score.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Eagles for the extra point. And the extra point is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. He's tackled at the 28.
Number 10.
Eagles ready to take over the football. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Split backfield here.
Gun.
Trying to beat the play clock from the gun. Vicks looking long. He's into the open. Six in the books.
Wide receivers, they have turned into stars in the NFL. You know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
The Eagles for the extra point. And the point after is good. And following the extra point, the Eagles are leading by 7. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. In on the stop.
22 on the return.
They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowd the line of scrimmage.
Here, a split backfield. Did not beat the play clock.
The Eagles come onto the field for their next series. Here's the safety inching up for this play. First and 15. Vicks looking long. Knocked down.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The official whistles this one dead. This is going to be a delay of game. After that penalty, it's now second down and 20. Just a quick drop back. He'll fire it out to the left. And not until they pick up good yardage as he brought down.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third down. Three-step drop. Reaches out and grabs it. And he's knocked out of bounds.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on him.
No bump coverage here. Corners backing up.
Good.
This play set up by the long gainer.
First down and 10. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy.
They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First and 10. On first down, it's back to the ground game.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Coming up, second down. Three-step drop. Squeezes it into coverage.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering there. Teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for. Defense has crowded the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. There's some shifting around in the backfield. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. And that's a tackle by Nnamdi Asamoah.
Oh, excellent job by the defense there. Good tackling. Keeps them just short of a touchdown. Now can the defense, can they hang in there again and stop them short of the goal line?
Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter.
Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
Hey, let's go.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Flip to the outside. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Right where it had to be.
Well, when you get this close, it'd be nice to punch it in there and score. Even though you're still going to be behind, execute the play and get it done.
The quarterback's calling something out, about to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Running away from the sack. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
If you're a quarterback in the NFL now, when you break the pocket and you're looking to throw it, nobody's open, you cannot be afraid to run. My man is not afraid to run, that's for sure. What a good job. Scrambles for the touchdown.
Inside of the uprights. Bill declined the penalty and let the play stand. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Number 10.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Looks like they're in press coverage here. First and 10. Looks to his left. The ball's deflected incomplete.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The corner step back.
Gun.
Second down and 10. Eyeing that left side. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Well, when you want to spy the quarterback, that's great. You might stop him from running, but look at the open people down the field. Good throw and catch by the quarterback.
First down, following the long play.
Hey, let's go! Eagle!
Takes the stab from the shotgun, and he's forced to the ground.
The offensive line that time had no idea this quarterback was coming on the blitz. He timed it perfectly, and the speed and the talent to get there, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Hey, let's go, base 24!
There's a flag out as they run down the field. Vicks, look, ball's picked off.
Offside defense.
That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. Split backfield here. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
The defensive line's all shifting to the right. They're going to try to find a way to pressure the quarterback.
Play clock's running down. From the shotgun, looking to the right side and throwing. No one was open.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Now, looking at third down.
Gun.
looking for an open receiver on the right. That pass, well defended. Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. He'll fire it out to the left. That catch, good for a first down.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down here from the gun.
Looking to scramble away from the ball. There's a flag down on the field. Quarterback giving himself up. The defense accepts the penalty.
First and 20 now after the penalty.
Look what the defensive line is doing. They're all pinching down inside. They're expecting a run.
Throwing now to his left. And he's intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Now first and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. The tackle is made.
Good job by the running back that time. Breaking tackles, finding the open hole, and picking up those extra yards.
They face first down.
The quarterback throws to the right. Gains 11.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
First down here after the completion.
Looking to go up top again on first down. And they get to him at the 45.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
First down and 10. The give. He stacked up at that point.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
And we've reached the two-minute warning.
That leads us to second down.
Base 24. Gun. Hey, let's go.
Eagle.
Hey, let's go. Base 24. Base 24.
Second and 6. Another handoff. And that'll be a gain of about 2.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and four, staying on the ground. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Hollering out instructions. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Scans the field, getting away from the pressure, challenging the defenders to the right side. Eagles get a first down.
So many times we see quarterbacks get in this position, they get out of trouble, but they're so terrible throwing the football on the run, they can't take advantage of the fact that they got out of trouble. Not this time. Good throw on the run.
That'll stop the clock with that timeout.
Job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Touchdown!
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully, right on target. Touchdown.
PAT coming up. The point after try is in the books. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. That's a timeout call. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Well, the smart play here is just to squib this one and avoid the big return. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line. The Eagles getting ready now to start their drive.
Gun.
Split backfield here.
Right 20, and let's go base 24.
First and 10. Working that left side. A takeaway. He steps out.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
This will be from downtown. The field goal try. Yes, sir. The first half is over, and we'll be back with our first half analysis in just a moment. We're back here now in this one, where the Eagles lead by 10. Phil, how about a little first half analysis?
Well, nothing like going in at halftime with the lead. It just makes you feel good. It makes you think all that week's preparation and hard work, we were right in what we were trying to do. But the big thing is in going in at halftime, rest up, be determined. Try to come out in the second half and act like you're behind. If you can do that, you can hold on to that lead and go on and win the game.
Eagles come onto the field now for this next series. It's first down as they head to the line.
LeSean McCoy takes the handoff, and that's a gain of 10.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you've got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Quarterback's calling something out. That second down coming up.
Play action. Quarterback has it on his hip. Now looking to throw. That pass incomplete.
Number 10, the intended target on the play.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Third and 9. And the quarterback is taken down.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you got power. And it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella. Busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
Dropping back 3. He's looking to the right here on this throw. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
When you decide to go for it on fourth down as a head coach, you got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
These DBs will not back off. It's a two tight end formation. Corners are backing off here. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Looks around. Ball's on the ground.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up. Fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. The defensive line coming together now as they anticipate a run up the middle. Trying to work that left side, and it's thrown incomplete.
And it's got base 24.
Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. After the incomplete pass, it's third down.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Knocked out of bounds.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Trying to work the middle of the field. Reaches in, and that pass is incomplete.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Offense lines up here.
Second and 10. The quarterback throws the pass. Fights off the hit.
That brings the play to an end.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
To throw it across the middle.
That's a wonderful job there, Tom, by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Play number six coming up on this drive. That's a pass all the way.
Going across the middle, and that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them till a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. The throw to the left. The interception. Got some daylight. Shove to the sideline.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. To the ground here. He'll look for running room on the left. Not giving up another inch.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second and four following the run. Another carry here. And he's brought down right at the 43.
Good job by the defensive line standing there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Double tight end formation.
Gun.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's giving to the receiver outside.
Base 24.
What is it? Third and one. Looking to the right side and throwing. There's a player down on the field. Trainers on their way out.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First and 10. Handoff, trying to fight for some hard-earned yards. Defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Gets it again here.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive, so you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards,
but it still served the purpose.
We've got an update on the earlier injury, and we're hearing now he will return to the field, so thankfully the injury was not all that serious.
Yeah, it's good news to hear, isn't it? I mean, for his family, his friends, and of course, most importantly right now for the football team, they need him back out there.
Hey, let's go.
15 minutes to go. We'll return after this message and a word from your local station. 15 minutes to go. Welcome to the fourth quarter. Play number six coming up on this drive. They send the tight end in motion. He gets it again on this drive. He's in for the score.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient, or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Eagles for the extra point. The point after is good. It's getting late in this one as the Eagles are leading by 17. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Number 10 on the return.
Gun!
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Quarterback drops back. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage at time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
Eagle!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Second down and 10. Looking across the middle, right where it had to be. And tackled down at the 43-yard line. They're going to the hurry.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow, no chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
And the coach throws the red flag. He's going to challenge the play. So on this challenge, the referee's going to determine whether or not the receiver had possession of the ball as he went out of bounds.
Well, so many things to look at when you challenge these situations here, Jim. And what the official's going to look at, the feet, the catch, did he hold on to it once he hit the ground? A lot to look at. Good challenge by the coach.
Second and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Right on the money.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Running for his life. Gains 16.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
The formation here, shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle, and he hauls it in.
Really important they find a way to score on this drive here. So close to the goal line, they got to get back in this game. And if they find a way to score, even though they'll still be behind, it'll give them a lot of confidence.
Trying to, and he's in for the touchdown.
You've got good coverage down the field. You force the quarterback out of the pocket. He has nowhere to throw it. He runs out of necessity. Then he makes it happen and scores a touchdown.
Hey, let's go.
up now for the two-point conversion. Looks to his left. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Like the receiving team has recovered. The Eagles getting set now for their next series.
And let's go, base 24.
First down, offense readying for the snap. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. Nice tackle.
Oh, wow. Another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
The defense is showing blitz here.
And it's the base 24.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. Quarterback keeps it on the sneak.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Gun! Eagle!
Plenty of defensive back saddle. Can he? Takes it across. It is a touchdown.
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
The Eagles for the extra point. We've got a flag. Count it. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
And it's the base 24.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Scanning the field, eyeing that left side. He caught it. They've got him down there.
Nothing like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second, looks up and makes the catch.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Vicks looking long. And almost picked off.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Second down now.
The quarterback throws to the right. That's a gain of six.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Now the defensive line is shifting to the right.
Throws a strike. Steps out of bounds.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Gun.
Running away from the pressure. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
Well, the defense does a good job. They get the quarterback to scramble out of the pocket. Then they forget to keep their eyes on it. They all try to cover receivers. The quarterback, what a job, takes off down the field and scores.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Team has it. A big stop here in order to give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
We're late in the game and the offense is in no hurry. Tight end in motion. The wide receiver in motion.
Base 24. Gun. It's the base 24.
Second down and six. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
The safety up in the box here. First down and 10. McCoy. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with them.
Second down coming up.
Back to the running back.
After a 5-yard gain. And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout.
Nice run that time. You run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Eagle.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Back to the ground. tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Always important to know where you are in the football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just ekes out a first down. Nice job.
That's a mindless error on the offense. After that penalty, it'll be first and 15. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. A little jumpy there by that defensive front. That encroachment penalty gives the offense a free 5 yards.
Yeah, when you play offense in the NFL, you take all the free yards you can get. That's just a good break for the offense right there. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
And it's the base 24.
Quick drop back. The quarterback throws the pass. The defense did not give up an inch.
Well, this game is close. This offense has got a lead. They're down in the red zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Just a quick drop back. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie has an interception.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
The corners retreating. One more play, and it's in the books. Out of the shotgun formation. Looking down the field. That ball has been picked off.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up. Brought to you by...